I'll tell you what I like about Chinese people. They're hanging in there with the chopsticks, aren't they? You know, they've seen the fork. They're staying with the sticks. I'm impressed by that. I don't know how they missed it. Chinese farmer gets up, works in the field with a shovel all day. Shovel, spoon, come on. There it is. You're not plowing 40 acres with a couple of pool cues.